What makes Winston-Salem State a Ramily? It started with our founder, Dr. Simon Green Atkins, and his Ramily. His son Francis became president of SU in 1934. His daughter, Eliza, was the first Black American to receive a PhD in library science. Today, that Ramily tradition of excellence goes on, because SU is us.